Methods vary from species to species. For tiger sharks, recording the countershading transition line around the mouth, pattern across the dorsal, especially the watermarks seen on the dorsal view of the pectoral fins, if present, are very helpful in accurately identifying individuals over time, as the shreds of the trailing fin of many fins may change over time, especially in sexually mature females.